So what 3DE is an instructional model that is based within the school. We partner with Junior Achievement of Tampa Bay, the school districts, the school, and our business partners that all share the core belief that education can and should be a catalyst for life of opportunity. We are looking through Align, which is a local partner here with us in Tampa, and Align currently is looking at a different marketing strategy. They're working with mid-sized companies and they're asking the kids, should they go or continue with smaller mid-sized companies or go after those larger Fortune 500 companies?
We really want to focus on making sure that our students are able to demonstrate these competencies when they graduate.
They're craving for opportunities to understand what's in their future. And what 3DE is provide role models for them from real live jobs right now that's in high demand here in the Tampa Bay area. And they're able to interact with these volunteers and to learn what their next steps are. And the beautiful thing about this model is that the cases is going to cross their all their curriculum to make their education more fun and relevant too. So it's a win-win situation for both the business and education community, and the kids are becoming a future pipeline for these industries here in the Tampa Bay region.
3DE is kind of like a dream come true for me. The 3DE program lets me do things that I've always wanted to do in a normal classroom, but never really had the resources to do. Now that the 3DE program caters to what I want to do in the future, and not only provides the, you know, classic educational purposes that we normally get in school, but also supplies me with business tools and business tips and allows me to build business connections, so that way I can build relationships with other businesses and be able to really move forward in the careers that I want.
Getting to see them build the confidence has been really amazing, because you start to work with kids and they have lots of anxiety, and you start telling them, nope, you can do this, and just that constant encouragement, and then they actually do it and they're shocked with themselves. I love the fact that they're starting to hold their heads up high and have faith in themselves.
Our motive at 3DE is if they win, we win. We all want the same thing, and we all want to accomplish one thing, and that's to have success in our education.